My computer was broken and I had to take it to the Mac store to get fixed. So I finally got it fixed and I want to do a few more videos, you know, really quickly. And a video I want to do today and what I want to talk about today isn't a tutorial. It is actually on a product that I've been using for almost 2 years now. And I absolutely love this. And the reason why I want to talk about it so much is because a lot of you are going back to school, going back to college. And I know high school and junior high and intermediate school, where I grew up, we had an intermediate school. You are so self-conscious. You are so fragile in those years of high school and junior high. And you are just like trying to find yourself. You're trying to fit in. You're trying to just blend in with the groups that are in your college or high school or what have you. And one thing I'm sure everyone is so self-conscious about is sweat and sweating. At least I know I was in high school. You know, I wasn't Miss Popular. I wasn't, you know, the jock. I wasn't a cheerleader. I was nothing in high school. But I was so self-conscious about this sweat. And anyone who I went to high school with could vouch for me. Every single day I went to school, I wore a sweater. I wouldn't take it off at all the entire day. It usually was like a blue sweater that would have like my entire high school career. Our high school consisted of sophomore, juniors, and seniors, and our middle school was 8th and 9th graders, which is 8th grade and freshmen. And our intermediate school was 5th, 6th, and 7th graders. So when I was in high school, I wore a sweater every single day. I either went to Target or I went to Old Navy, and me and my sister got matching sweaters. And we wore them the entire day. Of course, we'd wear like normal like crew neck shirts underneath our sweater. But because I sweat so bad, I was so embarrassed by it. I did not have the guts to take my sweater off the entire day. I was scared that people would see the sweat that I had like all the way down to my waist. This is my waist right here. Literally, I would sweat from my armpit to my waist sometimes because I seriously have a sweating problem. And no deodorant out there had ever worked for me. I tried Dove, Degree, I tried Band, I'm trying to think of like the teen stuff that they have that was like more targeted towards teens. I've tried Secret, you name it, I've tried it. My dad was like, hey, I found this new deodorant, you need to try it. I tried it. He's like, hey, Dove really works for grandma. Hey, Degree really works for me. I've tried them all. Literally, go to the drugstore, pick up a deodorant. I've tried it. No joke. Last year, I'm a nanny. So last year, my boss's brother and I were watching TV and a commercial came on and it was for Degree Clinical Protection. This is what it looks like. And it showed this picture of like this cloth. It was kind of like fabric. And they put one deodorant on one side and they put a swipe of the deodorant, the Degree, on the other side and they poured water over the top of it. Now, when they did that, the side that had normal deodorant on it, it like leaked the water through. Now, the side that had the Degree Clinical Protection on it did not. I was like, holy crap, whatever that is, I want it. So I watched the commercial quite a few times and I was complaining to my boss because she's a doctor, she's an OBGYN, and I just complained to her. I was like, I don't know what to do about my sweating problem. I said, I've tried everything. And she was saying that I probably should go to the doctors and you can actually get Botox injections into your arms to like help reduce the amount of sweat. And I am not down for that. I don't need some kind of foreign Botox stuff injected into my body. Like, that freaks the crap out of me. So, I kept seeing these commercials and I felt like it was like a sign to go to the store, buy it, try it. I mean, I've tried everything, so what do you have to lose? You know, like, this is expensive though, compared to just like other drugstore deodorants. This is about $12. For this size, which is like 1.7 ounces. Yeah, this is 1.7 ounces. They do have a taller one, which is like 2 ounces, and I usually get that one But the last time I was at the store, they didn't have the big one, so I had to get the little one because I was out. But I went to Target and I saw it. And I was like, what do I have to lose? Only $12. Okay, not a big deal. So I bought this. And the thing you have to do with this, it's not like normal deodorant. You wake up, you put it on in the morning, and bada boom, bada bing, you're out the door. No, you have to put this on at night. The reason why you have to put this on at night is because your body temperature at night is regulated. It's one steady temperature, typically. It only raises just like a few degrees, if that. And during the day, if you ever notice, you're very active. Your body temperature will go up and then it will go down. Sometimes you're working out, sometimes you're not. Sometimes you're sitting still and sometimes you're walking, and then you're working out and then you're out in the sun and then your body temperature raises even more. So the best results you're ever going to get with this product is if you follow directions and you put it on at night, right before you go to bed. I would not recommend putting this on right after you've taken a shower. If you're going to take a shower, I would recommend doing it a few hours before you're going to take a sleep. Right before you go to bed, so that this has a chance to actually work properly. I have put this on right before I go to bed, and I feel like I sweat in the morning, which I don't want. When I put this on at night, I will not sweat the entire next day. Guaranteed. Like, I put this on, I actually put this on, like, this morning because I, like, totally forgot to put it on last night. I was a dork. And I'm probably, like, sweating, and I don't know if you can see there's, like, any sweat there. I don't know. I can't really see it. But when I put this on at night and I wake up in the morning, I don't sweat the entire day. And that's what I love. If I had this back in high school, I would have been 1,000 times more confident. I probably would have been a lot more outgoing. I loved drama in high school. Absolutely loved it. I was so scared to go to drama and be in plays. I was in a play in high school, but it was kind of affiliated with our drama class, so I got to be in it. I was scared to just do auditions and stuff like that and put myself out there because I had this sweating problem. That was the one thing that really held me back. And I really, really, really wish that it didn't, but it did. And for those of you out there who do have a sweating problem, you are self-conscious about how much you sweat, I would definitely give Degree a shot. I've been using it, like I said, for 2 years, and I won't use anything else. I won't use the normal Dove. I won't use the normal Degree. It has to be Degree Clinical Protection. All right? This is it for me as far as deodorant goes. The only thing that has ever stopped me from sweating and stopped smelling bad. I love this product. I have to also tell you, I am not being paid to do this review. I wasn't even contacted by Degree to do this. This is just me telling you about something I really love and I'm really passionate about. And I honestly wish I had this back in school because it's like the best thing ever. So definitely check it out. If you have a sweating problem just like I do, you're very self-conscious about how much you sweat, I would definitely check out Degree Clinical Protection because it has ultimately saved my life and saved my confidence. 1,000 times more confident. I can wear a shirt and I don't have to wear a sweater over it. That is awesome. Thank you, Degree. Thank you. You are awesome.